at UT Southwestern, the shoulder service sees a tremendous volume of pathology, whether implant failure over time or inaccurate implant placement or just complex deformity or complex patient situations.
Here, you can see here's the plan.
We have now the next step in technology of making us more accurate. Augmented reality technology allows us to take our preoperative planning software called Blueprint that we've been using for several years and take it a next step further.
You see, now we've matched our plan to our cut surface.
It's kind of like a video game. So you can still see your operative field, you can see everything in space that like you normally would, but just overlaid on top of that is you see your computer model of what you've created from your pre-op planning software. And so now you can take those images and mimic exactly what you plan to help implant placement, reconstruct the anatomy, and ideally improve outcome. UT Southwestern is on the forefront of this technology. Across the world, there's only 17 sets of this that are being used. So not only in Texas, we're the only ones using it, but across the country and the world, there's only select sites that are trialing the software.
Yeah, I like that.
It's extremely exciting to get the opportunity to use this technology, and the potential of this is really limitless, especially in a teaching facility like UT Southwestern. I think that the future of this is tremendous.